Close your eyes and I can see tomorrow.